Death and destruction fell from the skies on a Sunday afternoon. A service plane crashed on a crowded council estate at Edmonton, killing and injuring 30 people. As we go to press, the death roll is 11. Houses were set ablaze, and some of the victims were so badly burned that identification was almost impossible. To all who have suffered from this tragedy, we offer our deepest sympathy.